Agony, and it's not your back to live on.